whole Great Hunt thing. Thanks. It'd mean a lot to Brayden that you stuck with it.
I'm in this for your sake, more than his.
That's sweet in a total and complete lie kind of way. Great Hunt was Brayden's dream. Talked about it for years. The day he told me he'd found you. Should have seen him. Grinning and laughing so much, I thought his face would split in half.
It's not every day you get a shot at the Great Hunt.
Winning this thing, it would have meant more to him than revenge. So I'm gonna skip saying thank you again because you get the idea already. Let's just get moving.
Well, 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 look who's here. You're the one that saved my buddy Orin.
Without you, that man'd still be hanging in Fathra's trophy room. He's got a few scrapes, but he's doing pretty well.
I'm just doing the job you hired me for.
Well, I appreciate it. Here's your credits. And I'll tell you what, once Orin's sight is all back, we'll buy you a drink. A couple of drinks.
I never miss my mark. You won't either, if you listen. Good hunting out there.
What can I get for you? Come back anytime.
That's nice. Are you serious? Thank you.
won't find a better bargain. Anytime.
Find out who's standing between us and a week on the beach.
can I get for you? Come back anytime.
That's good news.
Nanikari Maraka Jaki Pemguana.
I'll be back on the bridge as soon as I've done his errand.
Yes, sir.
Good to have you aboard. I'm Lieutenant Silas, second in command of the Black Talon. We're your ride to Drummond Cass.
Well met and all that.
Indeed. Welcome. It's not a comfortable ship, but as transports go, it does its job. On our present course, we should arrive at the capital within the day. Won't be any trouble. In the meantime, your droid's in the conference room. You picked it up with the upgrades from Geonosis. When we docked here, it mentioned your name.
Sorry. I don't know what droid you're talking about.
Oh? The machine asked for you, so I assumed you were the owner. My mistake. In any case, it seems someone wants to get in touch. The conference room is down the hall. I'll be on the bridge. And you, soldier, when you're done playing honor guard, get back to your post. This isn't a luxury yacht.
Yes, sir.
Identity confirmed. Good day. I'm Advanced Protocol Unit NRO2. My functions are diplomacy, translation, manslaughter, and calumniation. I have an urgent message for you from my master. Please stand by for delivery.
Who's your master, and how does he know I'm here?
This is Unit NRO2 to Grand Moff Kilrin. You are now in contact with the Black Talon.
What's I am? and it seems you brought me just the person I've been looking for. My name is Rikus Kilrim. I'm commander of the 5th Fleet, second to the Minister of War, and my personal favorite, the so-called Butcher of Coruscant.
Something wrong with a hologram, or is your face supposed to look like that?
The scars, they're an old gift from a Jedi friend. I barely notice them anymore. 6 hours ago, the Republic engaged in an illegal border skirmish on the edges of Imperial territory. One enemy warship escaped. That warship, the Brentel Star, is carrying a passenger of vital strategic importance. Yours is the only vessel placed to intercept.
This passenger the Brentel Star is carrying, who is it?
The warship's passenger is codenamed the General. We don't know his identity, but the Republic believes he possesses military secrets, our military secret. I trust the reports. The General must be captured or killed. Captain Orzik, the man commanding your transport, doesn't share my enthusiasm. He's disobeyed my orders to attack. Feel free to show him what the Empire does to cowards. Then commandeer his ship, find the Brentel Star, and deal with the General.
Sounds interesting, but you realize I don't work for free.
I certainly understand, as will the Imperial Treasury. We need individuals like you if we're to survive the next Great War.
I will lead the way to the bridge. Once Captain Orsic is deposed and our hijacking is complete, we may proceed to the Brentel Star. Excellent. Then I will proceed.
Move aside immediately. Halt! This is a restricted area.
Save your breath. You're dead.
Blasters out! Attack! Attack!
We must proceed to the bridge immediately.
That's what I put my mind to.
Of life, I assure you, the deaths of all injured crew members will be strategically insignificant. submarines have been neutralized. Scanning for additional threats.
What's going on? Sir, stay calm, Ensign. Everyone stay calm.
No threats found. The bridge is now secure.
If you want to live, do exactly what I say.
Hands off the consoles. You've got our attention.
I can handle this, Lieutenant. I'm Captain Revenant Alzik. I'm pretty sure I know what this is about. For the record, I take complete responsibility for my actions.
I understand, Captain. If nothing else, that should make it easier on the crew.
I'm glad it's worth something. You're here because of the Moff, aren't you? You must want the Bentel Star's passenger pretty badly. Or maybe he just hates me. The Black Talon would be destroyed chasing a battleship. I fought in the war before and I'll fight again, but I don't do suicide missions.
I'm not looking to make a martyr of anyone. We can complete this mission and survive.
I expect you believe that. I see it differently. Listen to me. You've managed to hijack one ship, and that's certainly impressive. But taking on the Bentel Star is something else altogether. I might be able to get us close, but then you'd have to board it, fight an army of Republic soldiers, and somehow find the general. It's unacceptable.
Easy jobs bore me.
Moff Kilrand found an accomplice crazier than he is. Seems I have little choice in the matter. You have my crew. I'll cooperate, for now.
You're doing the right thing.
I'll do my best to remember that.
Downloading new orders to all bridge consoles. Priority 1, intercept the Brentall Star.
You heard the droid, everyone. Prepare to jump to light speed.
Emerging from hyperspace now. One Thranta-class warship on the scanners. Powering up.
Enemy is firing. Turbo lasers, missiles, and what looks like transport pods. I'm not sure.
Evasive maneuvers. Keep the pods at distance. They look harmless, but they'll latch onto the hull and cut at us with sabotage droids.
Evasive maneuvers. Aye, sir.
Sir, three shuttles on an intercept course.
An assault party. We don't have sufficient defenses to keep them from landing.
Let them land. I can handle any boarders.
This course of action is deemed advisable.
Security will meet you at the entrance of the shuttle bay. Defend the ship at all costs, and we'll get you to the Bentel Star.
Secondary power systems damaged.
Most essential systems may be inoperable.
Incoming shuttle!
Pretty sidekick, Buster.
Oh.
should have attacked us! You never should have attacked us!
I'm not scared of you.
Imperial arrogance knows no bounds. I've beaten worse than you.
We need you on the bridge.
Reports from all decks. We're holding together, sir, but I don't know for how long. Make it last, Ensign. Don't let us down.
Please stand alert. Grand Moff Gilran's representative has returned.
I see you took care of the Republic assault. Welcome back to the bridge.
Bring me up to speed.
We've survived the first wave of attacks from the Brentel Star. Things will be calm until we enter fighter range. Another minute, maybe two.
Transmission coming in. Long range. It's a message. But it's not from the Brentel Star.
Put it through, Ensign.
This is Jedi Grandmaster Satil Shan hailing unidentified Imperial vessel. I'm en route to your location with 16 Republic vessels. I'm asking you to retreat before more lives are lost.
Disregard the transmission. Continue closing on the Brentel Star.
Understood. Maintaining course and speed.
The Brentel Star is under my protection. Our convoy was ambushed and I sent the Star ahead. We will reunite. I just crippled 3 Imperial dreadnoughts. I don't wish to destroy you. The peace between Republic and Empire is fragile enough already.
Tell the Brentel Star to hand over the General. No one needs to be hurt.
The General has a role to play with the Republic. Incidents like this are happening across the galaxy, but only because we let them. Leave the Brentel Star to me. If you don't, then may the Force be with you. Because the men and women aboard that ship can hold you off until we arrive. And you will be defeated.
We'll see about that. End transmission.
Affirmative. Ending transmission.
Entering fighter range. The Brentel Star is launching its first squadron.
It's time for us to do the same. I assume you'll be leading the boarding party to go after the General.
Whatever's necessary to finish this.
Good luck. I'm sure you'll have the General in your hands in no time.
I advise that you proceed to the shuttle bay. The flight to the Brentel Star may be hazardous, but Grand Moff Gilran has complete faith in your abilities.
Thank you.
gonna get it now.
Protocol Unit NRO2, I hope you're receiving this message clearly, and that your flight was free of incident. Please hold for Security Coordinator Ensign Bukhara.
The Marines are on their way. They'll follow you in and hold each junction you secure. Try not to take too long. We're not a military ship. What you have is all you're getting.
Thanks for the heads up.
I have been scanning the Brenton Star's communications, and security forces appear to be moving to protect the escape pods. It is extremely likely that the crew is attempting to evacuate the General. You must retrieve or eliminate him before he escapes.
We'll have the General before the crew knows what's happening.
Excellent news. I will be in contact if the situation changes. Proceed to assault all defense points between you and the target.
Speaking to a Special Forces Commander, Meat. Show some respect. So, you think you're tough, Meat? Ah! Part of me was hoping you'd try to board this ship. Republic!
pods aren't far now. You can make it on your own, General.
And what about you?
I will face my destiny. Go now, my friend. Halt where you are. I am Yadira Ban, Padawan of the Jedi Order. I was sent to protect the General, and you will not pass.
You're dead, lady. Dead.
I will not fall to one such as you. I will not! You may run, or you may stand your ground, but you'll go no farther. You aren't going to win this. I swear it.
Aside your weapons, I won't try to run. Besides, I doubt I'd make it to an escape pod without my intestines spilling out.
How did you get injured?
I'm lucky. Caught in your ship's attack. I'm told the wounds aren't fatal, but that doesn't help the pain. I was a general in the Imperial Military Service. Did they tell you that when they sent you here? Did they even know?
I hope the Republic's paying you awfully well for this.
If you knew what I knew, you'd understand. If you'd heard what both sides are plotting, you wouldn't be eager to restart this war. They're building doomsday weapons, shields that envelop planets, missiles that darken suns. Republic and Empire are planning to raise worlds, annihilate civilizations. It will be unlike anything the galaxy's seen since the Great Hyperspace War. Then it's too late to stop it. The so-called peace is already lost.
There will be bloodshed on a massive scale, and I will be part of it.
At the start, yes. But you won't survive. None of us will. Well, you have me then. Me, my stomach full of blood, and my implant full of cybernetic secrets and stolen plans. What will you do?
I'm gonna bring you to my ship. From there, you'll be transported to Drummond Kos and taken into Imperial custody.
Where I'll be tortured or executed, or at best, placed in a cell for the rest of my life. Still, there's nowhere in the galaxy where I could truly hide. I will follow you.
Thank you.
Captain Ozick here. I understand you're on your way back. I assume congratulations are in order. Our Marines have been recalled to the Black Talon. As soon as you're aboard, we'll jump to light speed. Republic reinforcements could arrive at any minute.
Prepare a holding cell. I'm bringing a prisoner.
The General? I'm sure the droid and Grand Moff Kilrun would be pleased to have him alive. I'll see you on the bridge. Congratulations again. Ozick out.
Heroes of the day return.
Welcome back, sir.
My men will take the General to the brig. Congratulations. I never expected the mission to go off this cleanly.
There were some rough spots, but nothing I couldn't handle.
I've no doubt. You've shown impressive judgment.
Grand Moff Kilrun is eagerly awaiting your report. Shall I put him through?
Go ahead. There's no sense waiting.
Opening channel now.
Well, how fortunate I could reach my friends aboard the Black Talon. The droid's been keeping me appraised of your work, but I very much wanted to hear from you. How did the attack go?
The Brentel Star has been disabled and the General captured. He'll be in your hands soon.
Excellent. I'll let Korriban and Imperial Intelligence fight over him. You should be proud. This is only one of the many operations we're conducting across the galaxy. It's a new beginning to the war. The General was one of the greatest weapons the Republic had. A defector. And you've snatched him from enemy hands. I'll remember this. And I'll make sure you're rewarded.
Remember my name. Spread it around.
I'll make sure your heroism is mentioned when I report to the other Moffs. But my words hardly matter. Soon you'll be joining us on the homeworld, and you can see for yourself what you've been fighting for. It should be inspiring. Enjoy the rest of your journey. Kilrun out.